It is no surprise that the world's population is getting bigger each day. Approximately 4 people are born every second, whilst 1 person dies in that second. If you do the maths, then roughly 3 more people are added to the world's population each second. Whilst not a problem now, but in a decade, demographers estimate there will be 1 billion more people than there is today. Obviously a problem, but how do we solve it? There are 3 obvious ways to solve overpopulation. Just as with communication styles, we can do it passively, assertively, or aggressively. Solution number 1, relocation and exploration. This is the passive one of the 3 solutions. The solution is to find other suitable places for humans to live and relocate there, gaining more resources and space. Advantages: we wouldn't have to change our lifestyles and we can continue on as normal. Disadvantages: there is no guarantee we will find another suitable home, and even if we did, if we continued on like this, we would soon overpopulate the new area as well. Solution 2, management of birth. This is the assertive one out of the 3 solutions. This solution should be done in advance of the overpopulation of the world. The solution is to manage the birth rate we have by employing birth limits like 1 child per family. Advantages: the population will be in check without relocation. Disadvantages: an unbalanced gender rate, forced abortions, and increased rates of abandoning female babies will also take a long time. And finally, solution number 3. The most obvious and straightforward solution: decimation of the human population. This is the aggressive one out of the 3 solutions. The solution is to select a few billion people and kill them. While as violent as it sounds, desperate times call for desperate measures. Advantages: instant curbing of the population. Disadvantages: indecision on selection of who to kill and causing fear and commotion in the public. And so, that is it. 3 solutions to overpopulation. We can either do it the passive way and relocate and explore, the assertive way and manage our birth rates, or aggressively and kill some people. But the bigger question is, what do you support?